The Philippine Commission on Elections issues a summons to presidential aspirant Bongbong Marcos. That's over a petition filed by several civic groups seeking to nullify his certificate of candidacy. Marcos has 5 days to answer the summons. That petition, which centers on Marcos's 1995 tax conviction, is being handled by COMELEC's 2nd Division. Another group composed of 10 professionals has also sought to block Marcos's presidential candidacy.
Sinasabi daw, huyang-huy atras. May kailangan ba kayong Marcos ng matras?
Hindi aatras sa laban, hindi rin bababa sa pagka-vice-presidente. Kumalat ang mga haka-hakang maaaring bumaba si Marcos Jr. sa pagka-vice-presidente.